Hello, this video will walk you through how to access the new data export feature. The data export feature will be available via the club, district, and multiple district pages. We will begin with the club level report. So, as a club president, I will navigate to the My Club tile. Notice that the Data Export tab is located next to the Club Details tab. If I'm a district or multiple district level officer, I can quickly navigate to the district and multiple district pages by using the universal search in the top right. I could also navigate wherever I see a link to the district or multiple district. For now, I'm going to remain on the club page as a club president for this video and select the Data Export tab. Here you will see three report options: member contact information, which would show you the details of the members within the club and their contact information, such as address, email, and phone; officer contact information, which would show the officers of the club and their contact information; and then finally, the member detail report. This will give all details of a member in addition to the contact information. If you have permissions within the system to view the data on these reports, you will be able to select and export the data. Once the report renders, notice in the top right of the report is the export button. You would select that button to receive options to download the data. You can select a formatted export, or you can select details only export. The difference is going to be how they render into your Excel file. The formatted report, you have one option. The details report, you have multiple options, and we recommend selecting the second one for best results. Once you select the type you want to export, you just select the export button. Your system should provide you in your browser the ability to just open the Excel file from here. If your system doesn't show you that, or you miss the opportunity to select it, go to your File Explorer file and then select the Downloads folder. This will show you all of your downloaded folders, or excuse me, reports. So here is the detail report, and you can manipulate it from here. Anytime a data export report is generated, it opens in a new tab. Notice at the top, I can move between the club page and the report that generated. So I can navigate to go look at another report simply by selecting the tab for my club. Or if I'm done with this report, I can simply close that tab. Now you can open another report and repeat the process of data export. If you are a leader above the club level, as I mentioned, you will be able to navigate to the district or multiple district pages and view the data at higher levels based on your permission. And so now we will go in as a district governor. And from my home page as a district governor, I can just quickly type my district that I want to view in the universal search and go straight to my district page. Notice that the district page is set up just like the club page, and the Data Export tab is located right next to the Details tab. Also note that the reports are listed the same as well. But now, if we select one of the reports, it will show all of the data within the district. In this case, I requested to look at the officer contact information report, and you'll notice that all of the clubs from the district are now listed in this report. And I'm going to bring your attention to the filter button this time. If you click the filter button and you can see the filters, if you do not see a filter that is locked, you can go ahead and click in that box. In this case, I am seeing all officers, both current or active and pending or future. If I wanted to just see the clubs that have entered their pending officers for next year, I can remove the active piece and apply just the pending, and you'll see that only the upcoming officers are now listed. To go back, I simply add the word active back with the comma, and the report will give me the full report again of all officers, current and future. And so, all of this can be repeated at the multiple district level. If I am a multiple district, say, council chairperson, and I wanted to go into my multiple district, I could navigate to my multiple district very quickly using the search. You'll see the data export tab once again available at this level, and the information available on all three of those same reports. And once again, you have the same options with export and the filter. You can do this as desired at the multiple level. I'll just scroll down a little bit so we can see. Should have another district listed as well. And you can see that the districts within the multiple district are listed. So this does complete the video, and I hope that this video is helpful, and thank you very much for watching the video.